Yo, what's up guys, ODT Dronefair here and I'm back with another video, and today's video is going to be the Black Ops 2 maps, and these are all the online multiplayer maps and they're leaked and these are all legit. And basically what happened about a month ago, we had a leaked image from Black Ops 2 that showed the maps, and the image wasn't actually legit, the image was fan based, but the maps were legit and the maps weren't made up. The names of them was not made up, the description and the thumbnail was made up, it was all fan based and made, but the names of the maps wasn't, they were all true. And basically what's happened is a leaked image has come from Black Ops 2 and it shows all of the maps, and these are confirmed because someone's got the aim game early and they've managed to take a picture. Now I can't actually show you this picture, but I've got it as the thumbnail, and also I'm going to put it in the description so you can click on it, and I suggest clicking on it now and then open it up and put it in another window, so when I'm talking about that image you can quickly flick to it, and then it makes it easy for you guys, because I'm only going to show these two pictures in this video. I'm not going to show no more pictures, I'm only going to show these two, so it makes it easier for you guys. And basically what happened is, when I had made this video before, I talked about all these maps, I showed you in a separate image for them, I talked about the description, what I thought about the map, and I'm not going to do that because it'd be a too long video. But basically what we had was, we had these four maps here which were confirmed and we had gameplay from them. These were Aftermath, Cargo, Turbine and Yeeman. And now for the next image we had 10 more maps, which was Carrier, Drone, Express, Hijacked, Meltdown, Overflow, Raid, Plaza, Pronate and Standoff. Now for the new image, if you flick over to the new image, we've actually got Aftermath, Cargo, Carrier, Drone, Express, Hijacked, Meltdown, Overflow, Plaza, Raid. I can't really read that one. I'm pretty sure it says Slums because it ends in an S and it starts in an S. And then we've got Standoff and Yeeman. Now, straight away, as soon as I saw this picture, I noticed that Turbine was missing. Now, which interests me because Turbine was a guaranteed map. Turbine, as you can see in the thumbnail, this picture was in the trailer. And in the trailer, and we got gameplay from it as well. We saw a lot of gameplay. There was a lot of leaked gameplay. And basically, it was definitely confirmed. Now, what I reckon they've done, because the map would have been made, it would have been produced, I reckon what they've done is they've changed the name. Now, I reckon they've either changed it to Slums, which I think it says Slums anyway. And I think that's it. Out of all them, I'd say that is Turbine. It says Slums, so I'm going to go with that. So basically, what I'll do for you guys, because I'm coming to the end of the video, I haven't got nothing to talk about, you can comment below, let me know what your favourite map is. I'll put the maps in the description as well, so I'll put all the original maps, all the leaked, legit maps that are official and definitely confirmed, I'll put them in the description. But basically, what I'm going to do is, for every 2 seconds, for the next, so 28 seconds, because there's 14 maps, I'm going to quickly flick through and show you the images that were fan-based and made about a month ago. I'll quickly show them again because some of you may not have seen them or some of you might have missed them, and that's basically it. So we've got Aftermath, Cargo, Turbine, Yeeman, Carrier, Drone, Express, Hijacked, Meltdown, Overflow, Raid, Plaza, Pronate and Standoff. Now they're 14 maps that were leaked about a month ago, so we can pretty much know it straight away that it hasn't changed much, only Turbine has changed name and Pronade is missing, and that's pretty much it guys. So I hope you like this video, let me know what you think of it, and I'll see you guys very soon. Thanks guys.